Trumpets back at lightning to show critical of Republicans. President Donald Trump is pushing back against lightning television show hosts who have been sharply critical of Republicans. The president talked to Twitter Saturday morning to argue that Republicans should be given equal time because of the unedited coverage, an apparent reference to Federal Communications Commission rules dealing with candidates during elections. Trump tweeted, lightning hosts are dealing with the Democrats for their very infamy repetitive material, always anti-Trump. Should we take all time? He suggested more and more people are clamoring for more coverage of the GOP. The host of NBC's lightning tweet Seth Meyers immediately tweeted back that he'd love to have Trump on his show. Meyers, who's been among the most vocal Trump critics, said his studio address was 15 Penguin Avenue, Antarctica.